Marcus Alexander. Oh, no, no, he struck it brilliantly. What a moment for the teenager. What a strike. What a free kick. Liverpool with three in the box. In it goes to Watson. It doesn't need anybody because he can do it himself like that. And James Milner off the bench, the most experienced player in the Liverpool side.
He's already had one one-on-one opportunity. Didn't quite manufacture itself there, but Emre Can's shot is in via a deflection. Liverpool extend their overall lead in the tie. Firmino's done well, and he teed up Wijnaldum, and Salah, well, the flag stayed down. It is 2-0 Liverpool, and Mohamed Salah has his first Anfield goal for the club. Here come the other runners. Here comes Firmino. Oh, it's an open goal for Emre Can to score his second. And Liverpool's third. They're absolutely destroying there. Henderson's got there and won it. There was hesitation from Kevin Vogt. And there's Firmino to roll in number four. Roberto Firmino.
A number of white shirts back, but Liverpool could still be in here, and they are. Roberto Firmino. It's run fairly by Banega and then by Salah. Oh, and the deflection gives Liverpool a somewhat lucky lead. Salah wheels away.
Goal scorer there. Fernando, but this is a good run by Liverpool, and an equaliser for Coutinho. Half an hour play. Suddenly Coutinho gets involved. We see a bit of magic.
And today dismissed their head coach, Salah. Salah through on goal, and Liverpool have taken the lead. Roberto Firmino. Maribor backing off again. Milner. It's brilliantly taken. What a fantastic goal for Coutinho. Firmino. Now Salah. Three for Liverpool. Coutinho. Moreno. They've just walked the ball into the net. Who's going to claim that one? Shrug of the head from Firmino. He's happy to give it to Salah. In by Coutinho. Liverpool have another goal. And here come Liverpool again with Sturridge. Oxlade-Chamberlain. It's his first Liverpool goal. Trent Arnold deflected and deflected in.
Alexander Arnold.
Salah, yes! Nifty, nifty finish.
Milner, lovely, lovely, lovely. Emre Can with a champagne goal for Liverpool. Moreno. It's what he left off the bench to do.
Coutinho with the corner kick. Towards the near post. There might be something on the back post. And there is. Straight away. Liverpool are ahead. And it's Firmino who arrived late and finished in deadly fashion. Coutinho with the corner again. They get that flick on with Firmino. It's into the back of the net. And Sadio Mane this time. 2-0. No catching him. This could be another one for him, and there will be one for Firmino. It's three for Liverpool here, who are beginning to run riot.
Felipe Coutinho to give Liverpool a flying start here on a big night for the club, and he's done that. And the first choice was injured, back on the bench, Rebro, but they're in again. Liverpool here. Is it one pass too many? No, it's not, because Coutinho has just passed it into the far corner. And he's got two, Liverpool have got two, and we've not yet had 15 minutes. Given away, and Mane's away, Salah's in the middle. It falls for Firmino,
and everything is falling for Liverpool at the moment, and Spartak are falling out of contention.
Early on with Milner crossing on the run,
and Mane, it is one of those moments. It's a fantastic fourth goal for Liverpool, 2 minutes after the restart. Coutinho deflected, five. And three of them.
Here's Salah. And a chance for Sturridge. But in the end, he's given the goal to Mane. Another example of the team play from Liverpool. They have six, and there's still 15 minutes to go. And Milner's in there, and so Sturridge, and here's Salah's chance. Surely he's going to, he does.
But it's been a long wait for Mo Salah.
Forced his way through, he's still going, Wijnaldum. Here's Mane! Slid it in, and Liverpool lead! James Milner, oh, he's rattled the post, and Salah, two!
Well, that was nice, wasn't it?
How kindly did that sit up for Mo Salah? And so is Firmino. It is Roberto Firmino. It's come back to Mane. It's 3-0 Liverpool. Nigh on utopian. Mane still kept the ball, and he's played in Milner here. And Milner found Firmino, and Liverpool found a fourth.
Look at the space.
And Mane, brilliant! He has flushed it in for five, and a European hat-trick.
Jurgen Klopp's team with Salah on to Firmino. Is it going to drop for him? It did. He might still get it. Salah's there! Salah scores! First blood to Liverpool, 12th minute. So Chamberlain goes for goal! Foot shots now, it's across, Mane's going in! Liverpool get another one! Three in 30 minutes at Anfield against supposedly the best team in the land. And he's got Mane with him. It's a big moment this for Liverpool. Mane still going. Salah's there! And it's the away goal for Liverpool in front of their fans. Salah has supplied it.
And it could get worse for Manchester City here. And it has done. Emphatically taken by Roberto Firmino. And they might not just be going through Liverpool, they might be winning both legs.
Mo Salah. Goes for it again! Oh, Mo Salah! Liverpool's Egyptian king with another crowning moment in the Champions League. Flimsy challenge of Manolas. Here's Mo Salah. He's in. A little delicate one. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. He is on fire. It's another super goal for Mo Salah. Flag stays down and Mo Salah's in for Liverpool. And there's Sadio Mane. And there's number three. Salah turns the divider. 3-0 to Liverpool. Oops. Off he goes. There's the ball. Champions League for Liverpool. They are unstoppable tonight.
When the fourth goal in.
Then it goes from Milner. Van Dijk was in there. So was Firmino. It's a Roberto Firmino goal. It's 5-0. Here's Roberto Firmino. And now Sadio Mane. Here's the chance and there's the start. And that's exactly what Liverpool wanted. Sadio Mane with another goal in the Champions League. Might fall here for Wijnaldum. It does fall for Wijnaldum and Liverpool get a second goal, and that's the first time that Genie Wijnaldum has ever scored away from home for Liverpool.